समग्र शिक्षा सिद्धिपीठ प्रेजेंस माय इंग्लिश वर्ल्ड क्लास 3 यूनिट 5 अपेंडिक्स 1 टेक्स्ट फॉर लिसनिंग यूनिट 5 पेज 107 लिटिल रेड हेन। वंस अपॉन अ टाइम देयर वाज अ लिटिल रेड हेन। इट हैड 3 फ्रेंड्स, अ पिग, अ डक and a cat. They all lived in the same house. But the little red hen was different from the friends. The pig always got up late, but he wanted his meals to be kept ready on the table. "Hey, you there," he called the hen. "Get my meal ready." "Okay, dear, I will get your meals ready," said the hen. The duck never used to do any work. She always made the place dirty. "My dear little hen, will you clean up my place?" the duck requested the hen. "Yes, my dear, I will do that for you," said the hen. The cat was always sleeping and never kept its bed tidy. "Dear friend, will you make my bed tidy?" asked the cat. "Why not? I'll do it for you." After some days, the hen thought, "These fellows are being lazy. Will they ever do any work? I must do something."